Crusaders. I'm Mia.
I'm Flora.
And I'm Paloma. And here are your announcements for today.
Next Tuesday on February 8th, we get out of school early. Be sure to mark your calendars.
Collab Club meetings are next Thursday, February 10th. If you change your Collab Club, this will be your first meeting with your new club.
The 3-week grade check is today. Be sure to check that all your assignments are turned in.
If you want to take an AP class next year, fill out the forms on Schoology. There is a contract in Google Form to fill out. Remember to fill everything out by Monday.
Hey Mercy, I am Katie, one of the Fight Club presidents. Today is World Cancer Day. World Cancer Day is an international day marked on February 4th to raise awareness for cancer and to encourage its prevention, detection, and treatment. In light of today, we are doing a candygram sale. Starting this Monday, February 7th to Wednesday, February 9th, we will be selling order forms for candygrams in the CAF during lunch. You can buy for your friends, teachers, and faculty members at school. All proceeds are going to the American Cancer Foundation. They will be distributed on Valentine's Day. For more information, please check the advisory slides. Thank you.
Now let's switch to our sports report.
Hi, I'm Nini, and this is your sports report for today. Congrats to the Mercy Dance Team for competing in their first competition. Good luck at your next competition tomorrow. Varsity Soccer beat Eastside Prep on Tuesday. The varsity basketball team also won against Castilea. Congrats to all of the seniors on their winter sports. Yesterday was senior day for basketball, cheer, and dance. Good luck to everyone on their last day of tryouts. Keep up the good work.
Yay, sports.
This week's segment is a formal recap. Thank you to all of you who sent in pictures.
Crusaders out!